To address the varying needs of organizations, facilities management companies nowadays compete for institutional excellence and for serving and retaining their customers. A Dubai-based group of companies that provides integrated facilities management services that aims to enhance operational efficiencies of physical assets. IMDAD. It became a partner for more than 3,000 customers within the UAE and across the GCC. The company's multicultural workforce comprises more than 7,000 employees, representing 37 nationalities. How did the company start in the United Arab Emirates? And what was its vision?
As we have very success stories in Jebel Ali, now we move to Dubai. And as soon as we move in 2008 and 2009, that has opened very big opportunities to get more business in Dubai. We learn from the client. Some of the client is very professional. And now we add value to our services.
Established in 1986 in Jebel Ali, IMDAD was then headquartered in Dubai in 2007, with site offices and branches across the UAE, including Abu Dhabi.
We are lucky that we are made in UAE. We are made in Dubai, where is most of the people looking to the number ones. And we built ourselves in IMDAD, and we started in Dubai, in Jebel Ali, where is the busiest port and free zone in the world. And I'm always saying that for any companies to build an opportunity is very high to be working in Dubai. There will be big challenge, but you will learn a lot.
IMDAD is a founding member of the Middle East Facilities Management Association and is owned by Investment Corporation of Dubai. It is comprised of a group of companies, 8 divisions and subsidiaries that work together to enable providing integrated facilities management solutions. So how does IMDAD work on its services and deal with existing competition?
We have all in one baskets in IMDAD. We have different services under one umbrella. When you say IMDAD, you're talking about 13 companies. You're talking about if you want to fire systems, if you want to the environment, if you want to talk about, let's say, soft service or hard services, we have it in IMDAD.
Hard facilities management and environmental services are provided directly under the main IMDAD brand, whilst the other companies within the group unite to offer other turnkey solutions and complete the services for clients.
We are growing horizontal and vertical by adding services, increasing number of clients.
FERS, the materials recovery facility, has a mission to recycle and reuse 75% of waste that is currently going to landfills. And due to the growth of population and economic activities in UAE, the quantities of wastes have increased in the last decade. This is where many companies, including FERS, found an opportunity to recycle and even convert waste into energy.
Recovery ratio in the plant is up to 25 to 30% on a daily basis. It depends, of course, on the quality of waste we are treating. Now, to be able to divert 75% from the landfill, 75% of the waste from the landfill, FERS is planning to treat our post-reject going to landfill now to be RDF, refuse-derived fuel. This RDF will be used as energy, as fuel, alternative fuel in cement factory kilns.
ISNAD, the soft facilities management services provider, offers 3 main services: general cleaning, specialized cleaning, and manpower supply.
quality is of extremely importance for us in the cleaning services. We want to deliver the scope we are promising to our clients. Therefore, we are internationally certified with different ISO standards, which is 9001, 18001 for health and safety, and 14001 for environmental services. It is really important that we deliver high-class services to our client and to ensure that the quality we are promising is brought to the ground.
Emtidad, the energy management provider, designs and implements energy solutions tailored to clients' requirements and sustainability plans.
Emtidad also help our customer to have sustainable energy. We're in direction with the government how we can save the electricity and water. Also, Emtidad help our customer to monitor their energy efficiency and the water consumption. If there is any leak in the water or consumption is high, it's showing our control room, and we take the measures how to can reduce down the consumption of the energy.
Home Pro, the residential maintenance unit, provides customized services to homeowners. Vision Safety, the fire safety service provider. Nigma Automation was established in 1988 to provide maintenance services and to modernize lifts and escalators.
Technology change our part, change our lifestyle, change our behavior. Emdad and FM is not exception. We have also adapted the change in technology. Even Sheikh Mohammed said that 75% of the services should be online. We are using IoT solution where we can add value to our customer, where we can monitor their asset remotely. Anything happen, we can predict, the failure before the customer even know about it.
Emdad manages 800,000 tons of waste per year, using 350 trucks, and recycles around 100,000 tons of waste per year through segregation program.
Yeah, as per the latest study in UAE, the consumption of the waste per capita in the UAE is 1.8 kilogram. Emdad has a lot of initiatives how we can reduce this waste and how we can recycle the waste generating per capita in UAE.
We are introducing a lot of recycling, and we've been really serious about not only recycling but real diversion from landfill, in line with government objectives of 75% diversion from landfill in 2021. And we are doing our part based on the introduction of a new facility which is called FARDS. It's basically a material recovery facility. Apart from that, we are proposing systematically a diversion at source to all our clients. We've introduced an electric vehicle in Jebel Ali Free Zone to collect recyclable waste at source and to make sure that everybody understands that we are doing the right job in diverting waste. So basically, we are introducing a lot of new technologies. We are the first one to have invested as a private company in Dubai for a material recovery facility.
Emdad Al Batina provides waste collection services and solutions in Oman. It has distributed 30,000 bins in residential areas and has more than 120 vehicles to collect and empty bins. Over the years, facilities management companies are increasingly coming under pressure from declining profitability as clients demand quality services at reduced costs. The trend was to heavily focus on training employees and invest in new smart technologies to increase operational efficiency and to meet the needs of clients.
How to maintain high quality with the low price or reasonable price to accept it by the customer. But this is the challenges we have. It means we have to invest in people, we have to invest in technology, we have to invest in the materials and equipment used in the facility management. This is where we can compete with our competitors.
Another challenge that faced facility management industry is awareness. The awareness of people about the role and the importance of facility management.
As I am the president of MIFMA, Middle East Facility Management Associations, we try to increase number of networking. We have increased number of courses and to increase the awareness in the people. Because without the people understanding exactly what is the facility management and how important you will not reach that level of the quality of service provided to the client.
Exceeding the expectations of customers is an important factor to retain them. Yet, having the right workforce and coping with technology were two other significant challenges.
The people and the management and the company should be in line with your strategy and the top management. And to invest on people is the best things to do. Invest on technology right now. We think that within the next 2-3 years, we are covering all UAE, which is we think the opportunity and business more in UAE. But we have in our plan to move in Saudi Arabia very soon. As I mentioned already, we are in Oman. And inshallah, we will move to the old city in GCC within the next 5 years.
Until then, and with over 30 years of experience, IMDAD will continue to deliver its current services and management solutions for its key clients. Technology opens the door for new and original services. And while time is accelerating and surprising us with changes and innovations, this will lead service companies in the UAE, the region, and the world to compete and do their best.